Sammen med venner nyter familien Valsø livet på Kamala Beach. Liket med mange andre nordmenn feirer de julaften I Thailand. To dager etter skjer katastrofen.
In this hotel, we had no elevators, and all the.
Vannet seg litt tilbake igjen. Da kommer bølgen altså.
Because it will be a lot of water damage. I went through the lobby out on the other side, and there I saw this. My goal was to find.
Ja, utrolig flaks.
And lying dead outside by the pool, and we thought it might be her, but we didn't know so. Into the stomach, and then he woke up. So he must have heard. I did not think that he was going to survive.